Wastewater testing has been an important tool throughout the COVID-19 pandemic, allowing us to detect, track, and trace the spread of the disease and the emergence of new variants. Organizations across the globe have faced major disruptions due to COVID-19 outbreaks and have had to adopt new ways of working to curtail the spread of the disease. As increasing numbers of people become vaccinated and working practices begin to return to normal, there will be a responsibility on employers to ensure the health and safety of their employees. At Seagull Laboratories, we use wastewater testing as a non-invasive method of monitoring the level of infection within a community. Wastewater testing permits the detection of small clusters or even individual COVID-19 cases within a workforce up to a week before symptoms present, giving organizations a crucial head start to minimize the severity and impact of an outbreak within their organization. In addition to SARS-CoV-2, wastewater testing can also monitor for the potential outbreak of other important viruses, such as influenza, norovirus, respiratory syncytial virus, and enterovirus, as well as a range of bacterial pathogens. In addition to wastewater, we also offer testing of water, soil, surfaces, and air. For more information, please go to seagull-laboratories.com.